Hello everyone, I hope all of you are doing great. So in this video we are going to understand how to locate element in the linked list. So when the situation arises like this, when you are locating element in the linked list, it can be from a starting of the linked list or from last of the linked list. For example, find second element from starting of the linked list or find second element from the last of the linked list. So we will understand one by one. So first, from starting, this is the input linked list that is being given, and you have to find nth node from starting, taking nth as second. Okay, what you have to do, take a counter variable, initialize it with 1 or 0. Second, traverse the linked list till counter is less than n position to locate, and increment counter at each iteration. And when you will come out of the loop, you will have the element at particular position that you needed. For example, you are in the first iteration, you will be at this loop, at this counter will be 1. So if it is, you are given second, so 1 is less than n, so it will be incremented by 1, and when the next condition comes, it will be false and will come out of the loop. So you will find the element 2. So this is the simplest steps that we can perform to get the stuff from starting of the linked list. And second situation, when you have to find the element from the last, suppose you want to get the second element from last, here trick is, take two pointers, first and second. Okay, so forward the first pointer till the second, what you want to get from the last. So how we will do, take a counter variable and condition it with n that you want to get, traverse it the first loop, and when you arrived at this position, initialize the second pointer also. Okay, and traverse till the end. So when first will be pointing at end of the linked list, your second pointer will be at second from last. Okay, second or nth element, whatever you want to get from the last. Let's understand this in the program. I have initialized the linked list 1 2 1 1 2 2, simply node 1 2, and connected it in forward direction. Okay, I have printed the linked list by traversing it, and next I am written the function to locate first element from beginning. Let us see, I have taken a counter 1, and if head is not null, while counter less than position to locate, as I showed you in the diagram, my pointer is not null, forward it by 1 and then increment the counter also. It will traverse till this condition is met. When it will come out of the loop, there can be two conditions. If my pointer not equal to null, it means the position has been located and print the proper message. And if my pointer is null, it means it has traversed the entire list, entire linked list, but it has not found that element. Okay, so print the message that position is out of reach from the linked list. Okay, so let's see, comment this out for now and run the program to see how it is printing. This is our linked list 1 2 1 1 2 2, and this is element at location 1. I have considered 1 2, this third, this and fourth this. Okay, now second situation, when you have to find element from the last, go to this. I have taken two pointer, first and second pointer. I have initialized the counter. Condition list should have something. It should not be null. I have checked that condition. Then counter position to locate, which position I want to go. So as I told you, I am traversing, I am forwarding a first pointer till the position to locate from the last. Okay, if first pointer not equal to null, then it is forwarding in forward direction. If it is not null, then do this. Otherwise, if it is null, you have reached end of the linked list by pointing forwarding the first pointer. So is found is false. So it means you have reached at end of the linked list, but element is not found. Whatever this condition is, you are in the while loop. Count the counter by one. Increment the counter by one. Okay. When you have come out of the loop, if everything going fine, you will come out of the loop when this condition is met. Then this first pointer will not be null. Then first pointer not next. Traverse it also and start the second pointer. Now, at first second pointer is pointing to the head, but now start it also by forwarding it by one. So it is next. While first pointer not null. Else. This is the else of the if condition, linked list is empty. So is found, I have considered it is found, and here only one condition is there when it is reaching end of the linked list while traversing the while loop. So if it is found, print the proper message. If it is not found, print the message that it is out of the reach. Let's see it in action. See, these first lines are element at location 1 from beginning, and these last four lines are element 1, 2, 3, 4 from last. You can see 22 is at 4th, first from last, second from last, third from last, and 1 is fourth from last. And in forward direction, you can say first is 1, second is 2, and so on. And to check the boundary condition, in last function call I have given 50. So it is printing proper message that given position 50 is out of reach of linked list. So this is it for locating element in the linked list. You can get the same program on GitHub. I have uploaded that at this position. I will give the link in description box also. So before looking into this program, you try it yourself by listening the video and trying yourself. Then if you find any problem, you can refer it here and give your comment in comment section. I will be waiting for that. And if you face any issue, you let me know in the comment box. See you in the next video. Bye bye guys.